guys, it's me, Lily, and me, Josh. And today, we are going to be doing the Who Would It Be challenge. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, although I have no idea. So, yeah. And so, if you guys don't know what that is, which you probably don't because we're probably saying the name wrong, but if you don't know what it is, then, well, it's like, it's a game where we would pull out one of these slips from a box and we'd say a question like, who would jump on trampoline the highest? And then we would shuffle one of these, and I would probably say me, because I jump on trampolines really high. Yeah, and I would say him, because he does. But yeah, that's pretty much how it works. So let's get this. Kayla, I'm bringing the slips. Hello. Okay, so we're going to do rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's see what mine says. It says, who would go to the beach more often? Well, that's a hard one. Yeah, I know too. Okay. You ready? You're ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I definitely think he would. What? Because I think so too. Yeah, he's like one of those guys that like love to go surfing. Yeah. Okay. Nope. That was easy. Yeah, dude, that was pretty easy. Okay, so that one was actually pretty hard. You don't tell me about it. Well, Galen, bring out the slips. Hi. Sometimes I really can see squid. Tell me about it. Okay, well. My turn. My turn. Okay. I hope this slip looks pretty much the same as all the other ones. It's kind of boring. Who would get a pet? Oh, come on, people. These are so easy. That's just like too easy. Okay. Oh, that is just so easy. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Amazing me. Yeah. I don't like fur. Except for my fur. That's shed. Just like me. But worse. So much worse. Okay, I'm taking out the slips. No, oh, wait, over here. Oh, okay. And stop. Why? Because that's boring. Okay. Pick the slip, mixy mixy, and edit this tiny one. Pretty cute. I feel like it's gonna be fat. Okay. Yep. Who would be friends with a rat? That is just ew. Just ew. I think I got my answer. Me too. Okay. Right, 1, 2, 3. You. What? No. You. I would never be friends with a rat. But neither would I. I'm gross. So you would. No, you would. You would. No, you would. You're a boy. Boys do with stinky stuff. Well, I don't like rats. Oh yeah? And why is it? Are you scared? No, I'm not scared. I just don't like them. I think they're gross. If the cat's not true, I think they're gross. Way grosser than anything in the world. Even grosser than you. And they're really gross. Okay, so thankfully Kaylin ditched us. She needed to go get a coffee. Wink. Oh, I made her. She's getting really annoying. Really annoying. So yeah, so it's your turn. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. We got... Who would have the messier, the messy room? Wow, people, this is just like way too easy. Tell me about this. It's too easy. Much too easy. Who would have the messy room? 1, 2, 3. You. Me. You, your room is like a dump. Hey, in my room. It's like a hotel. Yes. Sadly, but true. This is the last one. Oh, it's so sad, but really, who cares? Yeah. So, it's my turn. Pretty sure. Think so. And it's the very last one. It says, who would lick the floor? Just so you know, if you guys hear word girl in the background, it's because my little brother is watching TV. It's kind of annoying. But yeah, so these are our answers. He would lick the floor. Or lick the floor. Because he does that kind of stuff. Although I do that kind of stuff. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment, like, share, and subscribe!